Yo, yo, what up? It's your boy Cobra. Hey, Cobra, Cobra Gaming. Let's get started. Let me do my loadout real quick. See, I'm rocking that self-care. And I'm rocking that No One Left Behind. Press Alliance. Now, that right there, come in clutch. The reason I say it come in clutch is because that the fact that if you're working on the generator and if the kid are coming towards you, you can press X and it'll block the generator. So the kid won't be able to kick it. I love that perk. And I just started using this today. I seen it, I said, no, let me give it a try. And I've tested it out. It's bang. Imagine if I have purple. Make you get it purple. I'll be able to do two generators. I'll re-test this out, yeah. It's alright. What should I rock though? Should I rock a toolbox, flashlight, a mag kit? I just started her, upgrading her. I could do a toolbox, why not? I got the horrible add-ons, man, like. But with my Claudette, I got everything, but I don't like to use her. A lot of killers focus on her, so I need time to do my dirt. You feel what I'm saying? Okay, 100 blood points. That's good. Why not? Like, when I get this started, man. I did it one more game before I went live, so I died, but I still pipped up. A lot of people about this game, people. They already think escaping is part of the game is winning. You know, you can win. You have to escape to get good points. Like, follow, subscribe if you want. You know. I know my quality of my video is not that great, but, you know, I'm new here and planning to do big things in the future with my YouTube channel. Come on, Viper. Ready up, about bye. My best tactics in this game is trying to avoid a killer. I try not to be seen by him, because that's the best way I work. If the killer don't see me, I can work better. You know, I'll be able to get the generators done. If in mad games, I'll be able to avoid a killer at all times. You know, I don't get fined because, you know, other survivors run towards me, he end up seeing me. You know, I like to stay invisible to the killer. You know, think about it, if you stay invisible to the killer, you maybe get a lot more stuff done. This is what I've been on this game. My gameplay, the way I play is that if I'm right next to a generator and another generator right down, like down the area from me, I'll touch that generator just to touch it, and I'll go to the other generator. So if the kid will come in that area, he thinks might still in that area, but I'm actually not there. It's a mind game, man. You gotta think strategy in this game. Yeah, if y'all hear my phone ring, don't worry. That'll be my fiance calling me and stuff. I'm waiting for her to come home. I'm gonna try my best not to pip down. I hate pipping down, man. That's one thing I hate about this game. It's pipping down. I hate it. Cause all the progress that you made, you just see that pip go away, you probably, your heart just stopped, right? No. No, who the killer? Watch, you only the first one to be found. Oh, sure got stuck. It will be the race. It will be the kid that I hate playing against. The race, Freddy Krueger, Michael Myers, Freddy Krueger, man. Those are the kids I hate playing against, man. I had a feeling I'd be the first one. I wish I never went to that generator. That's good to see, yeah, everybody working on the generator. I will take a chance, but I'm not gonna say it. I'm looking horrible. No, don't come get me, man. Don't do it, man. Don't do it, man. No, don't do it. Talking about, man. Man, yo, forget y'all, man. Like, right near the hook. You know, I'm not gonna fight it, bro. Nah, I'm gonna fight. I'm gonna do it to the point. I'm not gonna ad-lib him like that. Yo, I think that's bug, bro. Like, he can't, these killer perks still overpower, man. The part that he's invisible. Then on top of that, he got that bark, that fucking kinder that he can see you when you heal. That's OP, man. Soul Killer shouldn't get no perks like that, man. You touch her a little bit. Rub her back for her, man. She had a long day. Oh, that moaning growing. Alright, I'm gonna follow. You better not get me killed. My last hook, man. Man, that Gino hasn't been touched yet. I'm about to take that bow and that hoop on that. Is that generator done already? Yeah, that generator done already. That one's done. Poor kid, everybody escaped. He ain't killed nobody. Alright, good, I'm safe, man. Well, I don't want to pip down, man. When you pip down, man, that just hurt.
Let's talk about the closing strategies for both. Rather conventional strategy of persuading the person.